Hi, I'm Jesse Scobie. I'm a musician, singer-songwriter, and audio engineer in the Nashville, Tennessee area. This is my submission for NPR's Tiny Desk contest. I've got a maroon desk from Target in the background. I'm going to sing and play on keyboard an original song of mine. This is called Solace For Tonight. I just wrote it earlier this month.
Deserted and dismayed. I know it's always darkest before the dawn. We were told to expect and respect. First, Madam President singing her song. And then we reached, and soon we breached, a boiling point of seated anger. The year saw the silence of many. Reality of danger, and I just need some solace for tonight. I see the city's crumbling, it gives me fright. I just need some solace for tonight. We've come so far, raising the bar for our rights to survive and one day thrive. For now, we just need some solace for tonight, some solace for tonight. The days grow shorter in the postmortem of our prime. Our parents tell us stories of the better days. Why we stayed stuck on those email lines. They gathered their troops and they sailed away. And now they've landed here in D.C. Our leaders have changed, but only time can tell who will govern in the land of the free, life and liberty, who rose above and who fell. I just need some solace for tonight. I see my immigrant friends and their eyes are filled with fright. I just need some solace for tonight. The women, children, and sick, we still fight for their rights to survive. For now, we just need some solace for tonight. Some solace for tonight.
Thank you to all the staff at NPR for running this great contest.